love it, Chinchu. If you're new here, consider subscribing. I'll be uploading more such informative videos quite often. Today in this video, we are going to discuss about the salary of a US CMA. Yes, you heard it right. US CMA, Certified Management Accountant. Before getting started, I would love to thank Ann Academy to help me bring this video to you. Ann Academy, the perfect solution to all your problems, particularly in this pandemic. Not getting authorized proper notes, not having individual attention, there comes Ann Academy with the perfect solution to all these problems right now, right here. There's a greatest news for you. Ann Academy has launched its first ever CMA intermediate batch, which is called Evolve. A comprehensive batch for all CMA intermediate students. For Group 1 aspirants, it starts right from 6th October, and for the Group 2 aspirants of CMA Intermediate, it starts right from 7th October 2021. You know what is a highlight point? Obviously, it's you're gonna be taught by the top educators of India. Now let me just briefly take you through subscriptions. What are subscriptions? Subscriptions which are more than just classes. Live interactive classes, recorded lectures with unlimited watch time, access to notes from all the educators at one place. Every fourth session is going to be a doubt-solving session. And updated study materials are of course available. And in addition to that, practice mock test papers. Come on, what are you waiting for? Get your subscription right now, right here. All subjects at the price of just one. One subscription for all batches, revision classes, fast track batches, and of course test series. And in addition to this offer, in order to avail an additional 10% off on your fees, just use my code, which is CHINCHU10, CHINCHU10. The perfect plan to clear your June 2022 examinations. Start your preparation with Evolve batch in October. Right in the December, practice MTPs and RTPs. Coming towards March, there is going to be a quick revision with top-notch educators. And towards the last month, June, one-day revision marathons for all the subjects out there. Towards the end, congratulations, you move on to the next stage. Now, what is Plus Subscription? Particularly for the CMA Intermediate Group 1, there are mainly three plans in the Plus Subscription schemes. The first one is a two-year plan wherein you will be paying around 200 rupees per month. An 18-month plan where you will be paying around 1000 rupees per month, and a 1-year short plan wherein you will be paying around 1350 rupees per month. There is something really special this time, which is Ann Academy Compact Scholarship Test for CA Intermediate aspirants. Enroll for free and with scholarship from a pool of 1 crore rupees. Can you imagine that? Take it live from your Android. CA Intermediate Compact is going to be held on every Sunday at 12 PM. To unlock, use code CHINCHU10, CHINCHU10. And let me just tell you about the detailed pricings. For the rank 1 to 3, there would be 1-year CA Inter plus subscription absolutely free. For the rank 4 to 10, there is going to be 75% scholarship. And for rank 11 to 50, there's going to be around 50% scholarship. And absolutely for 51 to 100 rankers also, there's a 25% scholarship. Isn't it a great deal to go for? Come on, what are you waiting for? This is going to be a really, really short video where we'll be discussing some numbers in terms of salaries in various countries. First of all, CMA does work in various kinds of jobs and of course different streams as well. In India, if you are like particularly considering for a fresher US CMA, the rough salary packages would be around 6 lakh to 7 lakh per annum with experience and with additional qualification that keeps on increasing. And one more thing, whatever salary packages I'm mentioning over here is just an average as per the survey and all. So depending on the job profile and the company you are getting in, the package might differ very. Now let's talk about the area of scope for a US CMA. There are a lot of areas such as performance management, risk management, planning and budgeting, cost management, corporate finance and so on. There are a lot to number that. So I'm just taking a very few to count over here. Alright, now let's talk about in terms of age. If a US CMA is working in US itself, okay, in terms of age brackets, what would be the average salary? so that you will be getting an idea as per your experience how much the salary package or how much hike would be there in your salaries. For the age brackets of 20 to 29 years of age, the average salary package would be around $79,000 per year. For an age bracket of 30 to 39 years of age, the average salary package would be around $100,000 per annum. And above that age, that is roughly around 40 to 49 brackets, the salary package would be $128,000 per annum. And some key points suggest the pass percentage of US CMA is quite good in comparison to other Indian CMA and Indian CA. The percentage is around 50%, which is a quite good percentage. And also there are 6 times examinations are being held in a year. So that's a pretty good amount of examinations. And the rough duration would be, you can finish off the course in like 6 to 9 months starting, like minimum time period would be like 6 to 9 months, and the maximum duration would be around 3 years. It's up to you how you take it, how much attempt you give it, and how much time you dedicate for it, depending on which you can clear this course at a very short duration. I have particularly mentioned the salary over here. According to IMA Global Reports, that is the average salary of a US CMA in terms of the country Canada, the initial packages would be like $70,000 to $75,000 per annum. The average salary of a US CMA in the UAE is roughly around dollars like $40,000 per annum. It's a bit less in comparison to other countries. And the highlight of US CMA is obviously it's internationally recognized. It's a global CMA. And its full form is Certified Management Accountant. It's certified accountant, so it has got that kind of value and it's internationally recognized overseas. If you're particularly considering US, that is if a US CMA is working right in US itself, how is the salary packages going to be in according to the stream? First of all, the first sector is the manufacturing sectors. The rough average of the salary packages, particularly for the CMAs working in US, is $112,500 per annum. Considering those working in wholesale and retails, obviously the annual salary package is going to be $106,000 per year. Okay, first of all, I'm mentioning the salary packages in terms of an year and of course in dollars because we are considering international jobs, right? So in terms of US, I'll be mentioning the salary packages in dollars. And for those who are working in education services, who are providing education services, in such scenarios, the rough average of salary would be $104,000 per annum. And also, do CMAs work in IT sectors also to some extent, okay? And the rough average salary would be like $103,000 per annum. And those who are working towards finance and insurance services, their average salary packages are like around $101,000 per annum. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also, do share with everybody out there and hit that bell icon too. Until next time, have a happy life. Bye-bye.